Boston, and it looks like Elisa Ekstedt will take the bronze medal.